pero Erika no ha pedido nada de craniotomía. Digo que ha pedido...
The conflict raging in Syria is escalating, and the war wounded are not the only ones in need of medical assistance. Despite extreme violence and security risks, MSF health structures set up inside the country are trying to respond to the people's medical needs.
Due to all the latest clashes, you know, and the war here in this area, a lot of people of the population around are going up to north. Trying to go to Turkey, or at least staying in the border here and on the Syrian side. A lot of people, of course, are staying, you know, in their own towns and villages in the middle of the fighting, that the villages that are bombed by planes or shell by artillery.
This hospital, located in the north of the country, treats people suffering from chronic illness and women needing obstetric care, the kind of medical assistance that's been sorely neglected since the beginning of the war. The MSF team also assists 7,500 people living in this transit camp near the Turkish border. They distribute basic necessities and set up water and wastewater systems. To prevent a measles epidemic, vaccination campaigns have been set up in the north of the country. More than 75,000 children have been vaccinated.